Mad as Hell with Tom Simmons.
I read a lot of different religions and philosophies, and I think I found out what the answer is love, right? All the greats agree that that's the answer, right? All of them. Buddha, Jesus, Gandhi, Martin Luther King, Dave Matthews, all of them, right? They say, all we got to do is love everybody. Just love everybody. And I do. I want to love everybody, but damn, have you met everybody? Seriously, I haven't even met everybody, and I don't like quite a few of them already. Yeah, Jesus never sat in traffic. That is my point of view. It is. Way easier to love your neighbor when he's three sheep fields away. Right? Love your neighbor as thyself. I don't think my neighbor wants me touching him that way. I'm not doing that. Can't even love my friends and family all the time. My wife's the most beautiful angel on this planet, and I can't love her 24/7, right? Some of y'all in love in here? Sure. Yeah? You ever be riding together in a car when you're both hungry? It's hard to maintain love the whole time, isn't it? Even if the argument's only going on in your head, it is damn going on. Again, where do you want to eat today? I don't care. Anywhere. Cool. How about some Chinese? Nah, I don't want Chinese. You just said anywhere. Every day we go through this. Why are you going left? You know perfectly well all the restaurants are like down the right. You're like, oh, holy crap, I shouldn't even hour ago. It's all in the passengers. Oh my God, now you're in this guy's bumper. You know I hate it when you drive this way. Please slow down. You're only doing this to be a jerk. This field's only 35. You're going to get another ticket. We can't afford another ticket. Our insurance went up. Why are you parking over here when the shade's clearly over there? It's like, yeah, I get out of the car, I find myself coveting my neighbor's wife. She looks so quiet from a distance.